Bravo, one man who we have known closely because of IPL is MS Dhoni. There is a biopic on his life coming up soon. Are you looking forward to it, if at all? If yes, then what aspect of his life are you looking forward to watching in the film?
It's going to be interesting. I saw a little piece of it, when the struggles he go through as a kid growing up, from school days, all these things, from waiting in for the train station, for the train to go from point A to point B. So it's very interesting. I spent a lot of time at MS, so I actually knew a lot about him from his childhood. But to actually see it coming into a movie, giving other fans the opportunity to see what life was like for MS Dhoni growing up as a kid.